Hey, it's me, Super Paul Games, and I'm here with a brand new game called Base Buddy from the creator of Banality Man, the mini Foolish Loves Beretta Mandata. How did I mispronounce that? It's one of my favorite games. And Sex Robot Road Trip. Yosari and the Third. Yost the Three is one of my favorite creators. Sorry, I can't help it. Oh, quarantine day 367. Hey Jan, I'm super fucking bored over here. I thought I was super fucking bored yesterday, but apparently that was only medium fucking bored. This is fucking bored to the max. Wanna play a game of like, I don't fucking Monopoly or go fucking fish? Fucking like Pac-Man or some shit? Fuck, sorry Jan, baby. I forgot you're still on the zone with your fucking students. Fucking. Hey doggo, can I pet you? Aww. You can't. Wait. Oh. I think that's dumb luck. Hey, buddy boy. Here, boy. Wanna play a game with Papa Lenny? That sounds so creepy. I wish I would've picked a different voice. Alright, doggo. Yeah, you wanna play. Okay, so let's... Oh! My shoe! Do not eat that! Are you thinking about it? Cause don't eat it, cause that's gonna make me mad. Buddy, damn it! If you pick up my fucking shoe one more time... Man, why do you dogs get so fucking excited over boring shit? Come on, man. It's like watching Friends. Woof, my name's Buddy, and I like fucking chewing things. I gotta give him a more deep voice, but... I'm a real man, but my voice doesn't go that deep. That's it. Chewing's my whole deal. My entire fucking personality is all about chewing. You could say I got an oral fixation. Man, there's so much fucking more to the world than chewing. Oh, wait, I think that's me.
Man, there's so much fucking more to the world than chewing, buddy. There's fucking lobster rolls and rigatoni and Paris. Oh, sweet Paris.
Good doggy.
That was your age, buddy. I wanted to be fucking, but nobody will sex me. That's why I got the hand.
Hey, man, who's that Canadian fucker who has that hair and his voice is like, ah! Right. Sorry, Jan, baby. Still on the zone. I fucking forgot. Like a big forgetter person. Anyway, this fucking Canadian, greatest bass player in the fucking totality of existence. Are we talking about Les Claypool? I don't know where Les Claypool's from. Not that that's saying much. I mean, fuck, learning bass guitar is so easy. Even, wait a minute. I was gonna get my bass out and play it in this and be like, look at my bass skills. But it isn't that hard to learn a bass. Game, why you gotta out me? Jan, I just had the best fucking idea, which I'm gonna do on my own because I know you're still in the bone zone. Hey, buddy, it's time for a new quarantine project. You're gonna learn how to play the motherfucking bass. How about that? An ace dog on bass. Oh, the dog likes the idea. Whoa. Like the little wolf. Alright, let's see here, buddy. See, the first thing you gotta learn is let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4 strings on my bass. You can get a 5-string bass, but that's too many strings for me to remember. How the fuck do I teach you how to play bass? How do I teach a dog how to slap bass? I'm gonna demonstrate how to play the bass. Right, so I'll start with a low E. Oh! He does not like that. Buddy, again with the fucking shoe! Leave my shoe alone! My song's got soul, but you don't need the soul of my shoe! God dang it! What am I gonna do with you, doggy? Alright, I'll give you a treat. Here's a little treat. Now give me my shoe back, you little fucker! I know you want a treat, but guess what? You're gonna get one! A delicious treat right in your mouth hole! Here you go, boy. Eat that up. Good doggy. That's a good boy, my favorite good boy. I'm gonna put this away real quick to make sure you don't try that again. I'm gonna be like Loud Goat, there ain't no shoes allowed. Now it's back to business, buddy. We're gonna have our all-dog band. We'll be the bitches. I don't know music theory. I've watched, what is his name? I think it's Rick on YouTube that does great videos. He's always like talking about music theory. I ain't got time to learn that.
I just give him a bass. Weird buddy, I've taught you literally nothing yet. That's all us bass players know. Why don't you just try and see what happens? If a flea can play bass, why can't a dog? Well, fuck, that's a start, I guess. You almost looked at it. You're already better than Sid Vicious was when he joined the Sex Pistols. Here's the bass again. You know what they say. If you don't first succeed, shame on you! Why aren't you good immediately at everything? Apparently my brain wrote this game. But if you still fuck it up the second time, shame on me. Don't make me look bad, dog. Do me proud, boyo. Show me how to handle that fucking bass. Like a master. I want some slap bass. You almost got it. You didn't even look at it this time! Our band's having problems. Some real problems? Ugh. Fine, I'll teach you music theory. Okay, buddy. The thing you need to know about music theory is everything's a note. And if you got, like, 8 of them, it's an octave. And you got 16, it's a sextuplet, I think. And, you can draw squiggly lines. B, that's a note. C, that's a note. E, that's a note. G, for good God almighty, that's a note. W is not a note. Don't bring W shit up in here. So it's not music theory and you ain't got fucking nothing to worry about when it comes to W's. Thing you gotta know about notes though is they go together or they don't. It's like when you date someone, sometimes you go together real good and other times they fuck your brother. And they shit on your couch. That was a nice couch. A and C are like peanut butter. Oh, you like that A, you like that C. Oh yeah. If you only ever play the notes A and C, you will never be wrong. You got all that, buddy? What? He stands it better than I do. Alright, I'm gonna try playing bass again. Okay, look, buddy. We take your thumb and you put it... Fuck, you ain't got no thumbs, have you? How you gonna slap? You ain't even gonna slap. Can you slap with your tail? Well, you watch me and maybe you can come up with your own way to do it. Look. Oh, yeah. Go watch that sketch about the bass man from Kids in the Hall. Then you'll get it, buddy. Let's keep going. Alright, buddy. Here's the treat. You've been paying attention. You're making some progress. You earned that treat. Eat it with your mouth hole. Oh, yeah. That's some good eating. Alright, now here's the bass. Now I want you to play at least as good as Les Claypool. Come on, songs about big brown beavers are acceptable. Go on, play it, boy. Go play it. Come on, I know you're thinking about it. You want to. Play, buddy, play. Now, buddy, you better not be one of those people who's like, I'm just gonna download some bass samples and put it in my mixer, because that's not acceptable. Oh, fuck, you were close. By which I mean, not that fucking close. This is exactly how the Sex Pistols started. Think outside the box. Man, this is not working. No matter what I do, you just don't get it, buddy. How are we gonna get rich and get the bitches with our band, the bitches, if you don't play some bass? If I'm gonna make you a rock star, I'm gonna have to use some real fucking American ingenuity. Ben Franklin, help me. What can I do to make you understand this? Pour bone broth under the bass? Put the shoe on the bass. You like shoes, don't you, little fucker? I'm putting this soul shoe right down here. I want some soul bass. We're gonna get some funk up in here. Funkadelic. Come and get it. Oh no, there goes the mouth of the shoe! Well, I know one thing for sure. You'll do anything for a shoe. Let's start singing a famous bass song. Woof woof woof! Another one! Bucks the snout! What, nothing? Come on, buddy, I'm giving you the best I fucking got over here. You want some rage? No matter how hard we try, you can't stop me now. I got the words more or less right. Here's a steak. Like, I was gonna eat the steak myself, but I have big musical dreams and no friends. It's the true story of my life. It's too close to home. Okay, buddy, if those treats don't motivate you, maybe this motherfucking steak will. Eat that up. Oh, yeah, that good eating. Fuck. Hey, Jan, baby, you wanna get takeout tonight? Why don't I teach Jan how to play the bass? Or maybe she's our drummer. Let's pour some bone broth onto the bass. Hopefully it's not plugged in. I don't want to fry the dog. Yeah, what's the worst that could fucking happen? How you like the smell of this, boy? I say that all the time.
Why are you laughing at any of my jokes, dog? Oh, is that me? You don't hate it, do you? Well, I think I just made my bass stink for fucking ever and it didn't work. Everyone's gonna be like, why does your bass smell like beef? Cause I'm a beef meister. But this almost feels like progress. Look, he's getting a beat down with his little paws. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I was pretty close earlier with that shoe thing too. I wonder what would happen if, do I put the broth on the shoe? Put the bass on my foot. What? Have you ever seen Audrey and Kate on YouTube? She can play bass with her foot while she plays guitar with her hands. It's insane. Her bass with her feet sounds better than the bass I play with my hands. Well, I don't know why I'm telling y'all about my failures in life. You got time for more? Be this is my fucking masterpiece. I don't know what I gotta do. Just let me put them old piggies on this bass. Oh, did I get your attention, huh, buddy? Yeah, you feel that jam. You like this bass a lot better once it's got my foot stank on it, huh? Oh, man. I swear I bathe my feet sometimes. It's like a fucking musical shoe now. We all know you can't resist shoes. All right, buddy. I'm taking my foot back. The bass is all yours. Let the bass fill you. Not your butthole, but like your emotional area. Show me what you got. Oh hell yeah! I bet that's Jan on the drums. I should get my drum pad out. I'm a real drummer too. Oh yeah! That was awesome. That was a fun little short game. If I think about it, I'll put a link in the description if you want to check it out yourself. Otherwise, you should at least go check out Yost's Itch.io page. She's done a bunch of like really fun, cool visual novels. It's been a long year. I don't remember words. I'm gonna end this with crying, but the music's beautiful, so it's okay. Well, everybody, it was nice doing an LP. I ain't done one of these in ages, and I probably won't again. But I had to come out of semi-retirement for this, because this game was a blast. Now I got a band! I actually do have a music channel. I won't tell you where it is, because my music's awful. Thanks for hanging out, everybody!